so it appears the American people have spoken. A few minutes ago, I congratulated Governor Douglas on his victory. We fought bravely, but the time has come for us to stand behind our new president and put aside any feelings of ill will, rancor, hostility, and serious doubts about this man's ability to lead a nation.